We're here because we believe that God loves you so much. And I want to say that in America, me and my friends, we are so inspired by the people across Myanmar. Because you are so strong in your heart. And the Bible says the two greatest things that we can do in our life is to love God and to love the people around us. When life is difficult and the world and the people around you are causing problems, remember that God is there for you.